Hey! Vous êtes encore là? Bon, bah, les Red Dawn et moi, du coup, on en profite pour vous souhaiter une bonne année, une excellente année 2014, et plein de bonnes choses avec Star Citizen qui va faire très mal. Bon, bah, sur ce, bonne année à tous et on se verra dans l'univers. Allez, à plus!
Un an, et oui, un an déjà depuis l'annonce de Star Citizen, et nous voilà tous réunis aujourd'hui en ce mois de décembre 2013 à attendre patiemment, fébrilement la sortie du module de Dogfight qui tarde à pointer le bout de son nez. Alors que faire, que dire en attendant? Eh bien, de la part de tout le staff de StarCitizen.fr, laissez-moi vous souhaiter un joyeux Noël et une excellente année 2014. Et plein d'actualités Star Citizen, bien sûr. Allez, salut!
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
On the first day of Christmas, Chris Roberts gave to me a freelancer on my TV.
On the second day of Christmas, Pete Mackey gave to me two Super Hornets
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the third day of Christmas, Ryan Church gave to me
three constellations,
two Super Hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the fourth day of Christmas, Aaron Roberts gave to me four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two Super Hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the fifth day of Christmas, Eddie Gardner gave to me five golden tickets,
four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two Super Hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV. sixth day of Christmas, and let Nick give to me six burning hammers,
five golden tickets,
four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the seventh day of Christmas, Mark Skelton gave to me seven thoughts so hazy,
six burning hammers,
five golden tickets,
four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the eighth day of Christmas, Dave Haddock gave to me eight epic stories,
seven thoughts so hazy,
six burning hammers,
five golden tickets,
four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the ninth day of Star Citizen, one galloway gave to me nine bars of music,
eight epic stories,
seven thoughts so hazy,
six burning hammers,
five golden tickets,
four caterpillars,
three constellations,
two super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the 10th day of Christmas, Rob Irving gave to me 10 lines
exactly,
9 bars of music,
8 epic stories,
7 thoughts so hazy,
5 golden tickets,
4 caterpillars,
3 constellations,
2 super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the 11th day of Christmas, the wingmen give to me
11 wingmen three chips,
10 lines
exacted,
9 bars of music,
8 epic stories,
7 thoughts so hazy,
6
5 golden tickets,
4 caterpillars,
3 constellations,
2 super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.
On the 12th day of Christmas, David Letterman gave to me 12 jumping tissue,
11 wingman's reaches,
10 lines
exacted, 9 bars of music,
8 epic stories,
7 thoughts so hazy,
6 burning hammers,
5 golden tickets,
4 caterpillars,
3 constellations,
2 super hornets,
and a freelancer on my TV.